welcome back. On this video, we're going to discuss, again, just another basic technique or a basic drill for Wing Chun, for your basic Wing Chun development. So, in our last video, I believe we did Tandaganda. Today, we're going to work on the five basic blocks. So, once again, I'm going to get into my stance. Okay, toes in, knees following the same path, pelvic slightly tilted, shoulders relaxed, head straight. So today we're going to learn the five basic blocks, what I call the five basic blocks. So the blocks that are in the five basic blocks are going to be Gan Sao. Okay, I call this inside Gan. It's going to be Tan Sao, regular Gan Sao, Jam Sao, and Wu Sao. So we do it on the other side now. Inside Gan, okay, inside Gan, Tan, Gan Sao, we're going to circle around to Jam, and Wu Sao. Okay? When you do these by yourself, you're developing what we call self-timing. When you do them with a partner, we call it timing between two people. Okay? Okay, so five basic blocks. When you're doing the five basic blocks with another person, it's obviously going to be a little change because you have to move when they move and they have to move when you move. So this is timing between two people. Like I said before, it's developing, it's helping the student to develop how to flow from one block to the next. We're basically flowing five basic blocks together. It's also helping with conditioning as well, proper positioning, and how to focus. How to focus is very important. They're not looking down and they're not looking up, they're looking straight. So we're gonna go inside Gan, Tan Sao, Gan Sao, Jam Sao, and Wu Sao. Inside Gan, Tan, Gan, Jam, Wu. Now, when you do it with a dummy, it's still self-timing because you're doing it with obviously the dummy and it doesn't move. This is also a good way to condition your arms. It's a good way to develop the ability to flow from one block to another. Okay, so that is the five basic blocks. I hope you enjoyed this video, and like I always say, we're going to continue the path in the fundamentals of Wing Chun. Thank you very much.